All right, so Davis MJ Arini's bitch, Matt Forney, or as I like to call him, Matt Foley, got a little bit mad because of this picture that I made him made of him, where showing that he was hover-handing a girl and basically calling him an alpha, just having some fun. Oh, but he got so mad that he was on a Google Hangout when he found out about it and was like railing on about me and like, oh, I was mining his private pictures on Facebook. Like I'm some elite hacksaw who's like going through his Facebook stuff and finding his private pictures. No, this is public. And I'm going to link it below and you can see for yourself right here in the screenshot that it's a public picture. It's one of a very, very few amount of public pictures. It takes no time at all. Anyone with 10 seconds on their hands with your link to your Facebook could find. And it wasn't that hard. I mean, considering the fact that, you know, replied to one of my threads on Facebook. So it's not like I didn't know who you were. And it only took me 3 seconds to find it. And it'll take you 3 seconds to find it. It's not that hard. It's a public photo. So this whole thing about me being elite hacksaw who's like rooting through his private fucking shit. Nonsense. Absolute fucking nonsense. But he did say something about the Thunderfoot thing. What happened was Thunderfoot had made a video where he used a clip of his podcast. But in the video, it shows like the player playing it. So it has the name of the show, what episode it was, what day it was recorded, and the description of the podcast. So it was all there. So you know what you were listening to. But he said that it was beyond journalistic ethics that he would not cite the source of his thing and demanded him putting a link. So the problem wasn't that he, you know, that. The problem was that he didn't get a free plug from Thunderfoot. That was the main problem that he had. And he threatened to file a DMCA against him. And I said, if you do that, I'm going to make a series of videos basically showing how you're, you know, DMCA abusing piece of shit. And yeah, and apparently my threat worked because he didn't do it, yeah. But anyways, yeah, he wants to call me a bitch, but apparently, you know, me threatening to make a video on a channel with, you know, less than 1,000 subscribers got him to fucking tuck his tail between his legs and run. You fucking bitch. Point proven, worms.